Here's a really easy, fun, and creative way to spice up your photos with an iPhone. Instead of taking your pictures in times 1, try taking them in times 0.5 and ask the person taking them to get a little bit lower. Have a lot of fun with the distortion effect by bringing your hands and feet and anything else closer to the camera. This is the original photo compared to the wide-angle ones. I think it's such a fun idea. These are some more photos taken with the same setting.